hammer bicep curls. So your palms are facing each other slash they're towards your body, right? So the bells are up and down. You're just gonna keep your elbows pinned to your side, dropping your hands by your thigh, and then exhaling as you bring them all the way up to the shoulder. Try to keep your body stable for this. Try not to let your torso move forward and backward.